Welcome to my channel, The Femtime Station. Hope you guys are doing well and all are safe. So this video is all about why I don't not change my nail paint very often and why I don't remove my nail paint regularly or why I don't switch colors regularly. So the reason is quite simple. When we start changing our nail paints regularly or when we start removing the nail paint which we have applied regularly, our nail starts becoming dead. Yes, exactly, our nail starts becoming dead. The skin of the nail becomes dead and it's very very difficult to regenerate it again or to make it reback again. So stop changing your nail paint or stop using remover. The reason it consists of thinner, which is not good at all. If you use it very often, like if we start removing our nail paint weekly or if we start removing our nail paints, changing it on, even if you are using any base coat or if you are using anything like to protect your nail from the inside, but when you are changing it on a regular basis, it will harm your nails without any doubt. If you are going to ask any flight attendant or any crew, they will let you know that how their nails are damaged just because they have to change their nail paint very often, within a week, within 2 days, within 3 days, they have to remove the colors and then apply it again. So their nails become very weak and it's very hard for them to regrow it again. So what I used to do when I used to apply, very often I used to apply nail paint. You have seen that it's a month I used to apply a nail paint, or I don't use nail paints very often. I just simply apply any color or base, any transparent colors or base on my nails. But that's also not good for your nails. Just if you want to apply any nail paint, let it, keep it for at least when it starts removing itself. Now you can see it's been more than 10 days and my nail paint has starts becoming weak. You can see it starts becoming weak. It's getting off of itself. So just let your nail paints getting out itself. Let it be to come out itself. Don't use any thinner or any kind of things, like if there are things like peel off for the nail paint that you are required to apply on the base, then you are required to apply the color. But that peel off is also dangerous for the skin of your nails. This skin is very very thin, and when we start using the thinner on regular basis, it start destroying our nails like this area. So that's the reason why I don't remove my nail paint. I used to keep it until and unless it goes off till here. After it goes off here, it's become weak, and then I used to remove it with the help of a thinner or remover, nail remover. Even though people say that they are using high quality of remover, high quality of nail paint, I am also using Oriflame nail paints and Oriflame remover, but that also damage your skin. Even if you are using any kind of remover, that will no doubt damage your skin of nails. So stop, if you want to grow your nails, stop removing the nail paints often and changing your colors. Nails are beautiful, so stop harming them. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.